God, this feels good.
The Barrens were the only place desolate enough to allow me to build the Queen Anne's Revenge in peace. Before I discovered the Barrens, all of my being a pirate with no water to sail on is like being a pirate with no water to sail on. I tried to build a craft.
There's lots of ways to get Satan's attention, but we should never forget the classic. Rampant fucking murder. Pride is a sin the devil's army has in spades, so if you want to pick a fight, you can bet your ass they're coming in droves.
The craft and crew would erupt in flames. That's why today, the Queen Anne's Revenge sails on thermal currents and arcane magic.
Soul's Orientation Guide, Chapter 17, The Battlegrounds. This graveyard is where dead of the previous war on Heaven were buried. Here it is rumored that demons and angels alike haunt this place to this very day.